I could have ended up
in the direction,
but because of the fact that paramagnetism is actually so rare in these cases, you don't really need to worry too much about it.